The other night I went to sleep, I had an awful dream. Although it may not sound to you as bad, to me it seemed. I dreamt that Joey Smallwood had died and went to hell, and through some awful scheme in heaven he did dwell. He wasn't long in heaven, St. Peter had his doubt. He asked him for his passport, and there he found him out. And the devil looking up from hell says, here comes our man. And I believe it's Joey Smallwood from St. John's Newfoundland. Come in now, Mr. Smallwood, come in now, don't be shy. Come in now, Mr. Smallwood, what cape you laid me by? And where is Richard Cash? And he's a-coming, I suppose, and saying that he took a crack at Joey's crooked nose. The devil went away one day and left Smallwood in charge. He let out all the prisoners that the devil had in bars. Now we will hold an election, and the ballots they will tell who will be the leader for the people here in hell. They cast the ballot papers and they gave it to all hands. There were many kinds of people there from far and distant lands. And when the ballots they were told, there was this awful woe. Smallwood was defeated and the devil won his vote. What will we do with Joey? The devil asked the crowd. We'll throw him in the furnace, they shouted out aloud. They open up the furnace doors, I saw the fiery flames. The sight of that woke me up, and that was Smallwood's dream.